in my ideological stuff in the 60s, I realized I was kind of an American. I mean, socialist anarchist.
Yeah, right.
To me, I don't, you know, feel racist. So,
well, I think there's just a lot of, this is going to sound very crazy, just that there's a lot of...